Namaste, this is Meekla here from poojas.in. Welcome to a new episode. In this episode, I want to share with you about a product that we have, which is a tantric product. We do have some tantric experts at poojas.in who have devised this. So we have some sacred powders which are energized by mantras, which also are fragrant. So when we give it out to our clients, actually we advise you to keep it in your handbag or your wallet, because they're already energized with mantras and they will also be programmed in your name. So if you keep it in your wallet or your safe lockers or wherever you keep your money, you will start seeing inflow of money and accumulation of wealth. And I've got phenomenal feedback from my clients on this, so I just thought I should make a video and share it with you. So if you wish to buy this, you can contact me. So now let's see how to use this. I'll just show you a small demonstration. So here is the magical product. So when you receive this, this is how you're going to receive it. Okay, so let's open it now. Okay, this is the packet with the sacred powders. So it has 8 divine ingredients primarily, which attract wealth. So let's carefully open it. Okay, so this cotton is actually the seat or asan for this. That's why it's packed like this. Okay, and this has all the 8 sacred powders which are energized with the mantra. So you will normally receive it like this. Okay, now what you can do with this is you can just smell it. Like when you open it, you don't expose yourself too much to the powder, otherwise it will get into your nose. So you can close it and just smell the fragrance. Okay, I'll show you how to smell it. Yeah, that's good enough. Now let's put it back. So if you're a lady, you carry your handbag, you can just place it in your handbag. Like this. This could just go inside and you can close. Just carry it with you all the time. However, if you carry wallets, this is how you need to put it inside your wallet. Okay, so now you see there are so many compartments. You can just place it anywhere you're comfortable. Okay, either inside here, like this. You can just stuff it inside and keep it with you, or here, like this. So what happens is, because it's energized by mantras and fragrance, certain divine fragrances, what it will just emanate and spread all over, and it will start attracting divine grace for you to attract Lakshmi. Okay, so you could also keep it here. It all depends on your wallet. You have the freedom. You just keep it wherever you feel it's good, so that it doesn't get disturbed, because it's very fragile, meaning the powder and the paper and all will be very thin, so it should not tear, no? So you have to take care of that. So if you have a lady's wallet like this, you could keep it here, keep your money here, or you could keep it along with your money like this and just allow it to do its divine magic. So people have got phenomenal results with this, and they're very, very appreciative. Now they're actually buying for their family members, or they want one for their home, one for their office, cashbox, things like that. They're seeing improvement. So you can either use it as it is, or just take it out and individually use it in your wallets. So if you wish to buy this, you can contact me. You know my number and my WhatsApp. So you can even send a message and we will send you a programmed one just for you. Thank you.